Hi, my name is Emily Howard, and I'm a mechanical engineer for the Mars 2020 rover, which is the next rover we're sending to Mars in the year 2020. Once on Mars, this rover will seek out signs of ancient life and capture samples for possible return by future missions. It will also help us prepare for human missions to Mars. Right now, we're working on the descent stage of the Mars 2020 rover. We're in High Bay 1 in the Spacecraft Assembly Facility at NASA's Jet Propulsion Laboratory in Pasadena, California. All of the emblems you see on the wall represent missions that were assembled here. Missions to Venus, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, and beyond. I'm right here. Just kidding. That's High Bay Bob. High Bay Bob is there to show off the current gowning state in the High Bay based on the project that's in there. Sometimes it's just smocks, but right now we're in the full bunny suit. High Bay Bob does not celebrate casual Fridays. We're wearing bunny suits, protective clothing, to minimize particles and bacteria from getting on sensitive equipment and optics. Also, we don't want microbes jumping off of us onto the spacecraft, hitching a ride to Mars, and then us thinking we discovered life there. I'm right here. On the table here, we're measuring the different parts, weighing them, and then putting them back in Amerstadt bags in preparation for the installation. The descent stage, aka the sky crane, is a really cool part of how the rover actually lands on Mars. It's part of the complex entry, descent, and landing system in which the rover enters the Martian atmosphere, guided towards a specific landing point on the surface of Mars. When it reaches a certain height above the landing site, it will stop, hover, and lower the rover, suspended on cables, to the surface. Once the rover is safely on the surface of Mars, the cables are detached and the descent stage will fly off, crash landing thousands of feet away from the rover. The descent stage weighs about 1,500 pounds. That's about the same weight as a dairy cow. When it's built, the rover will be mated underneath the descent stage forward strip to Mars. It's vital to the success of the mission, so once our work here is done, we'll be testing it for the next 3 years before launch. Hope you enjoyed your tour of the Spacecraft Assembly Facility. Thanks for stopping by.